is with Ben.
I should have warned you. That weapon tends to have some rather unpredictable results.
Oh, shit!
With an aerosol can hooked up to the mutator, you can disperse a cloud into a group. Get to that drone. Hurry! Wrong way, Joseph. You need to find another way around.
Compromise. I should be more careful. I can open up the security doors from these stations. Follow me. I'll open up the showers wing for you. This used to be the central control hub for the whole prison. Now they use it for entertainment of a sort. They call themselves wardens. They used to be prisoners here, but now they live on the other side of the bars. There's no explanation for their behavior. They're just drunk with power. Or fear. Or both. Let's see here. The drone should be up on a catwalk at the far end of the room. But you'll have to go through the showers to get there. My apologies. Once you disable the rest of the drones, we should expect the Chimera to arrive quickly.
Macho. It's a blown fuse in the main breaker. I can fix it from here. Hold on. Opening doors for cell block B. Ah, door is not working. Maybe it's off the grid. Try forcing it. There's the drone ahead. There's a security gate in the way. You'll have to go down to the first floor through the utility room.
Hell of a fight tonight.
Yeah, hell of a fight.
Secondary firing yet. Now might be a good time. Good. Three down, one to go. Last one's in the cafeteria. Get back to the arena. Let's hope they're done eating.
Joe Capelli. That's right. We know who you are. Looks like we underestimated you. Not anymore. We got plans for you, my friend.
Watch yourself, Joe. Mix up to something. He's smarter than he looks. The only smart one around here, I think.
Don't worry about those drones. The one we want is in the cafeteria. Maybe this one. Get rid of the rest of the kitchen crew. I'm gonna use the maintenance tunnel to go around. I'll meet you in the... Wait a minute. There's something wrong with this drone.
You looking for this? Herbert, you piece of shit. We've been good to you. We kept you safe all these years. You think you can survive outside these walls? Huh? You wouldn't last a week.
Oh no! You're trapped. This door is locked. If you give me a couple of minutes, I think I can rewire it. But you won't like where it leads to. The door's still stuck. Just a little longer. On your own. I've got to find a way to get the rest of the prisoners free.
Think he's dead?
He jumped into the pit, man, if he ain't dead yet. He will be soon.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, can we find Herbert before anybody else? It'll give us something nice.
Yeah, let's check the motor pool.
Thank you.
the motor pool. Get some rockets out there and bring it down.
Our plan is working. The Chimera are starting to attack. I'll free the rest of the prisoners while the wardens deal with the Chimera.
Don't worry, boys. We'll be fine as soon as we kill these Chimera. I still got a drone in here.
We can't let them escape with that last drone. Let's make sure we can never hurt anyone else ever again.
To free some of the others, but we gotta move. I didn't think I'd ever get out of there alive. If there's ever, anything I can do to repay you.
Take care of each other.